Good morning, family. Happy Saturday. It is so beautiful outside. I love the warm weather. So I'm out here on the trail. I did my running this morning. I decided to try to run just until I couldn't stop and walk, however long that might be. So today I did 4-something miles. Oh no, actually I think it was 3.57 miles. And then I walked a little bit more. I stopped it and then I put on another timer and walked for a little bit to cool down. And that was about 4 miles. But yeah, it was such a nice, easy run. Like when I say easy, I mean, I wasn't pushing myself too hard. Some days, you know, you just have to do the pace that you can do. As long as you get up and you stay moving, that's what's important. I'm sorry, I was looking over there because people are biking around me and skating and doing all kind of stuff, which is great because they're moving. So hopefully you guys had a good week. Try to, you know, always get that rest day. I had a rest day yesterday and it was wonderful. I wanted to work out, but I know it's important for the body to rest and recharge. So that's what I did. And now I'm on to a, you know, busy day, but hopefully a productive day. And I hope you all are relaxing, enjoying the weather, staying active and safe out here. Drink your water today. Try to get all that water in. Try to eat sensibly. I know on the weekend sometimes people want to be lax with the diet, and that's fine as long as you don't go overboard and try to make up for the whole week of not eating junk food. That's what we're doing today. We're running, we're moving, we're walking, we're biking, we're playing with the kids, just keeping active. All right, so this is day, 34. So, you know, stick with me, guys. We'll be there slim and trim before you know it. I'm down about 9 pounds or 10 pounds. I was down 10 pounds and I gained a pound. You know, it goes back and forth, water weight, whatever time you weigh yourself, if it's not the same, if you don't have on the same thing, you know, it varies. But 9 pounds I'm happy with because I haven't been on a strict diet. Hopefully another 10 pounds in the next 30 days and, you know, we'll be set for summer. Okay. So you guys enjoy your Saturday. Stay blessed. Always pray. Be positive and smile at somebody today. All right. God bless.